All publicly traded companies have the same basic corporate structure. Let's look at Ed's Carpets. Ed's name is on the building, but his company is owned by shareholders. Ed holds stock in the company, so he is one of the shareholders. If all the shareholders try to manage the company, nothing gets done. Instead, they hire a management team to run the company for them. This team includes a chief executive officer, CEO, a chief operations officer, COO, and a chief finance officer, CFO. Underneath these three, there are managers and employees who make sure the carpets are being made and delivered every day. The management team can't report to every shareholder, so a company board of directors is created. Directors are elected to the board by the shareholders. A board is usually made up of a mix of shareholders and management. The board helps direct the company's management and protects the shareholders' investment in the company.